Sigma, savior of the Empire, give me strength. For though I dedicated my life to eradicating it, it feeds, it grows, devouring all. There must be a final answer to Walter's advance. But the tide of war seems endless. The brutal, unthinking bloodlust of the Greenskins, the twisted ambitions of the undead. Dwarven kingdoms stand with us. Truly, what hope is there? Against countless horrors that cannot be named, let alone fought by mortal means. Against us it is unstoppable. I am unstoppable. I see it now. The beasts that will devour the world.
Asleep amidst the trees, bats all a-swaying in the breeze. But one soul lies anxious, wide awake, fearing all manner of goose hawks and wraiths.
Nice tune. Been a while since I heard it last.
Folk have forgotten it.
Got other things on their mind.
Things like me.
They paid me for you.
In times past, no amount of coin would convince a Witcher to take this contract.
Times have changed.
Thank you.
when so lies anxious wide awake. For the witcher, brave and bold, paid in coin of gold. He'll chop and slice you, gut and dice you, eat you up whole. Eat you whole.
Diablo was defeated. For a time it seemed we would know peace. But it was not to be. For Diablo's essence lingers in the Black Soul Stone. I cannot destroy the stone, nor allow its evil to remain within the heavens. And so it must be hidden, even from the angels. I pray that it will be enough.
Thank you.
done well, Horadrim. Your service here is finished. And you should all... run. Malthael.
Peggy 18.
A man can have anything if he is willing to sacrifice. With your birth comes a solemn vow. You will have nothing.
More troops! Over there!
Yeah!
Your privilege is the dirt. Thank you.
18.
turning back. Find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature. Everybody wants to lose.
My son, a terrible darkness has returned to our world. As before, it seeks to annihilate everything that we hold dear. I go to face it, knowing I may not return. All my life I have lived by the sword. I've seen kingdoms burn and watched brave heroes die in vain. It's been difficult for me to trust after losing so much. But from you, I have learned patience, tolerance, and faith.
Fire!
Anduin. I now believe, as you do, that peace is the noblest aspiration. But to preserve it, you must be willing to fight. For Azeroth!